I'm Stu Broce. I'm a NASA ER2 pilot, one of four in the world now, and I work for I3 Corporation and fly for NASA. The ER2 gets off the ground pretty quick, and it gets off the ground so quickly because it has this huge wing, high aspect ratio wing, and a very powerful motor.
NASA ER2, it's capable of flying at altitudes above 70,000 feet, and we can do science missions anywhere from the surface to the max altitude. The suit is to keep pressure on our bodies. You can't live with that because your blood boils. Anything above 64,000 feet, water boils and blood boils, and you die if you're exposed to that for too long. So, we can carry up to more than six scientific instrument packages at various points around the plane.
It's very different from flying any other plane in the world.
What is the best thing that you like about flying for NASA?
What I really like is being part of the science team. I like seeing all that going on. There's some geniuses working up there, and it's fun to hang out and watch what they do. And I'm learning. Every day I'm learning something here.
Great. Thank you.
All right.